As we're seeing fragments falling to the ground, it's like a deadly fireworks display over Tel Aviv.